Hey guys, Rick Reichman here, and for today's moment of sanity, I thought I would do something a little bit different. I know I've been saying I'm going to end daily videos, and maybe that day will come, but today is a very special day for me. It's May the 4th, which is official Star Wars Day, so May the 4th be with you. So for today, I thought I would do something, and it's also the 40th anniversary of Empire Strikes Back. So I thought I would do something today where I was going to put together a Lego set. This is the Lego set right here. It's the 20th anniversary set of Lego, and this is the Snowspeeder from Empire Strikes Back. So in honor of Empire Strikes Back, I'll put this together in a little time lapse for you. And then after that, I'll tell you a little story about the first time that I saw Empire Strikes Back, which is kind of special to me. So, oh, and I'm also dressed like Han Solo today, so perfect day. And there you have it, completed Snowspeeder. Little radar thing and a bunch of dudes, a bunch of minifigures. This guy's helmet got all twisted around. There we go. And a few spare parts, like always when you build Lego. So yeah, that's it. Lego build is complete. Hey guys, and now for my Star Wars story. When I was really young, like a really small kid, my parents took me to see The Empire Strikes Back when it first came out. I was really little and a huge Han Solo fan, and obviously, still am. At the end of the movie, I was really sad because Han Solo had been frozen in carbonite. And I was talking to my mom. I looked up at her and I said, "Mommy, is Han Solo dead?" My mom looked down at me and said very comfortingly, "No, honey, Han Solo's just sleeping." And, as it turns out, spoiler alert, at Return of the Jedi, he was still sleeping, and they brought him back to life. And that's one of my fondest Star Wars memories. I don't remember seeing the first one, though I'm told I did. Anyway, if you have a fond Star Wars memory, why don't you drop it in the comments below, and I'll check it out. Now, if you enjoyed this video, please like it and subscribe by clicking on the M button down in the corner. Or check out another video. And check out Rick Reichman Productions for some other great videos. And until next time, be safe and be healthy.